Hey guys, we're on our way to Hainan, especially Sanya, and we're currently at the Shenzhen airport and going to check our stuff in and then have a look around here. So the airport currently is not completely empty, but you can definitely see it's not as many people. They also control if you've been somewhere outside of China recently, which we haven't. So currently we're safe passengers, at least safer than people that come from outside. We got our double egg wraps and we're gonna enjoy it while waiting at Muji to go's sitting area, which we really love at this airport. It's very nice and comfy and it's absolutely empty. So, just landed. It's like virus control points. So we were landing, but for some reason we're currently following a guy who has my passport, but I'm not the only one, luckily. So there's a group of people, and yeah, let's see what happens. Hopefully nothing weird. So finished. We had to do some documents for 45 minutes, but now we're finally done, and now we have to get to the hotel. So we just arrived in our hotel. Hey, and yeah, quick view. It's 4 points by Sheraton, and we have the toilet. We have a big shower. We have a bathtub. Nice. And actually a window to the room, which of course also allows views from the bed to the toilet. We have a TV, a nice working space, a couch, a huge bed, bathroom window, and where's Cha-Cha? Ooh, a balcony. Can't see it now, but from here we have a nice view along the coast and the ocean right in front of us.
We're now in Sanya. Many people don't wear masks. 他们说当地30天没有病例，所以就挺放松。但是我们还都可能没人的时候摘下来口罩，有人的时候还是戴着的。然后三亚现在天气很好，也不是很热，人很少。然后昨天跟司机聊的时候，司机说因为很多旅行团都不来了，但是散客还是蛮多。
Mask with just two dots here for her glasses and a little dot here.
I think in Chinese it's called face bikini.
Face
bikini. 脸基尼. Do you want one? 大家互相都分开的还蛮远，基本上我们旁边两三米开外都没人，然后游客可能真的不多耶。三亚有这种情况也还蛮罕见的。
du vet at det her er vanlig.